it with Mixon right there.
Yeah, and?
And, but you know what the rap stars are all about. They're only out for one thing, and that's getting in your panties.
Oh, but I know what I'm about. I'm about just taking his money in his car, you know.
Oh, well, hey, sister girl, that's what you all about. I'm down for that.
Yeah, I'm in it to win it, you know.
All right, girl, then peace out.
Peace.
Stop, Sacramento, here we go. Hit a club called Bentley's. Wanna skirt to get with me, hit me. There's a girl with a back like a Cadillac. I walked up and got pushed back. Her boyfriend told her I'm a player. Drop salt on a dope rhyme, say ya. My reputation offends this man. Next day hit William Land Park. Creeping like a shark. Spot a bad freak and I swoop like a hawk. What up? How you like to roll with a champ?
Please, all y'all rappers is tramps.
My reputation is stopping my mission. Every freaking sack is dissing. Back on the 4-lane freeway. Next stop, the 213 LA. The 213 is rough, but the Mix-a-Lot game is tough. Spot a young girl and I stop that gaming. Baby girl asks, what set am I claiming? Just cause I rap, I gotta be in a gang. It ain't a black thing, it's a rap thing. Censorship is sweeping the nation, messing up a rap star's reputation. A rapper's reputation. That's what I got. I got a rapper's reputation. So I'm finished with the 213. I knock baby, but it's time to leave. 2 days on the Hard Rock, boys is cruising. Interstate 10, straight to Houston. They told me about the girls in the fifth ward. You know the boys must score. So we hit a fly club called Gucci's. Looking for the skirts with the largest booties. Girlies in the club wasn't taking no shorts. Showing no remorse for a brother like Mix. Looking for the school to dip. Need a Houston skirt to get with me. But the night's still young and the hunt ain't done. So we step to the van, attitude's evident. Next club, the main event. We never think about a dress code. Just step up in the club and let the game roll. But as soon as my boy Maharaji pulls up, some punk starts running up. He said, you don't wanna be with a rap star. They play you for your money and your car. Well, my boy got crushed, but the girl stepped off. With a rap star's rep, the girls are lost.
Hey, yo, what's up? This is Mix. I had to make a run right quick, so leave your name and number and I'll get you right back. Peace.
Right, you ain't had no run to make. You need to pick up the phone instead of laying up that old heifer. Honey, call me back.
A rapper's reputation. All the girls keep calling us sexist. Houston media's giving us rappers no pity, so we all hit Kansas City. In KC, we go to the Gates and Sons. Gotta get grub before we run. Met a little freak named Stacy. I said, I'm not just here for the barbecue, baby. She gave me that look like pebbles. I'm back with bass, not treble. So I say, oobly goo, oobly doo doo goo.
What you say?
I ain't telling you. You see, the Mix game is laced with riddles. It ain't Moni, it's Mix in the middle. And walk my ex named Wendy. She got a fresh dooney bag because she's tired of Fendi. Ooh, could her brother be busted? Because Wendy trusted me. And I told a little lie and said I was a loyal guy. Wendy got mad and she wants to diss me in Kansas City. Wendy starts to grooving. Hands on her hips and her head starts moving. She said the Mix-a-Lot game is phony. Just cause I said I'm running girls like ponies. But talking that smack is my occupation. That's how I got this reputation. A rapper's reputation. I got a rapper's reputation. Reputation. Bring it back. A rapper's reputation. That's what I got. A rapper's reputation. Peace.
Oh my God, Becky, look at her butt. It is so big. She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends, but, you know, who understands those rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her butt is just so big. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like out there. I mean, gross. Look, she's just so black.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. Now when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough cause you notice that butt was stuck. In the jeans she's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh baby, I wanna get whipped up and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes
me so horny.
Ooh, rumpa smooth skin. You say you wanna get in my bins? Well, use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I seen her dancing, to hell with romancing. She's sweat, wet, got it going like a turbo vet. I'm tired of magazines, send flat butts all the thing. Take the average black man and ask him that. She gotta pack much back. So fellas,
yeah,
fellas,
yeah.
Has your girlfriend got your butt?
Hell
tell
yeah.
Her, shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake
it.
Shake that healthy butt. Baby got bad
like this with the open booty.
Now here's my scandal. I wanna get you home and double up, I ain't talking about Playboy, cause silicone parts are made for toys. I want them real thick and juicy, so find that juicy double. Mix-a-lot's in trouble, begging for a piece of that bubble. So I'm looking at rock videos. Knock knee bimbos, walking like hoes. You can have them bimbos, I'll keep my women like Flojo. A word to the thick soul sisters, I wanna get with ya. I won't cuss or hit ya, but I gotta be straight when I say I wanna. Till the break of dawn, baby got it going on. A lot of simps won't like this song, cause them punks like to hit and quit it. And I'd rather stay and play, cause I'm long and I'm strong, and I'm down to get the friction on. So ladies,
yeah.
Ladies,
yeah.
If you wanna roll my Mercedes,
yeah.
Then turn around, stick it out. Even white boys got to shout, baby got back. Baby got back.
Yeah, baby. When it comes to females, Cosmo ain't got nothing to do with my selection. 36, 24, 36. Only if she's 5'3.
So your girlfriend rolls a Honda, playing workout tapes by Fonda. But Fonda ain't got a motor in the back of her Honda. My Anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. You can do side bends or sit-ups, but please don't lose that butt. Some brothers wanna play that hard role and tell you that the butt ain't gold, so they toss it and leave it. And I pull up quick to retrieve it. So Cosmo says you're fat. Well, I ain't down with that, cause your waist is small and your curves are kicking. And I'm thinking about sticking to the beanpole dames in the magazines. You ain't it, Miss Thing. Give me a sister, I can't resist her. Red beans and rice didn't miss her. Some knucklehead tried to diss, cause his girls are on my list. He had game, but he chose to hit him. And I pull up quick to get with him. So ladies, if the butt is round and you want a triple X throwdown, dial 1-900-MIX-A-LOT and kick them nasty thoughts. Baby got back. Baby got back. Little in the middle, but you got much back. Little in the middle, but you got much back. Little in the middle, but you got much back. Little in the middle, but you got much back. Sweet brown sugar, that's what I call this female. Bad from the head to the motherfucking toenails. I ain't sprung, I'm just pumping them facts. Baby is a female Mac, yeah. I said kill when the lopes are peeled. Taking your money if your game ain't real. Known to keep the ass on proper, proper. Never getting tickets from the horny ass coppers. There she goes, walking through the mall. 4-inch pumps, got her 6 feet tall. Switching, I ain't thinking about sticking. Looking like she never seen a kitchen. Just broke up with a boyfriend. Looking for a fool with a gripper ends. Met one, boom, there he is. a rich young brother in showbiz. Yeah, big man, CEO, 600 are the letters on his Benzo. Big Mac Daddy, bad to the bone, but 3 months later it's on. He done took her to the beach, wrapped her feet, and bought baby girl a new Jeep. Now she's gone, you can't buy love without game. The sugar got you lame. Sweet brown sugar. Kissing them, taking for the bank and then quitting them. Went to the Raiders game and spotted this black quarterback with a big fat contract. Now she's on the visitor's sideline. The maggot is on when the coach calls time. Quick work, gotta do it slick, so do it while the Raiders is kicking a field goal. Put the number on the bottom of a cup.
The kick is up.
Later that night, relaxing. The quarterback's thinking he's waxing, but nah, the typical line.
I just don't think it's the right time.
What? Ask yourself, who's the Mac? Baby starts buying money sacks. Cause when the fool got to the next city, Western Union Street got busy. Bogey's a week and our baby got a condo sitting in Redondo. So the quarterback calls cause he wanna get naked. Disconnected. I'll tell you, son, just because you can bench press, don't put you past this test. You got pimped like a straight up sap. Paid money cause you sprung on the cat. About 35 G's and now you're through. Never got near the boost. See ya, but I never would have been ya. Sweet brown sugar done went up in ya. Weight room, that's trouble. Add more curve to the bubble. The rump is pumped, ready for battle. Got the next plane to Seattle. Welcome to the 206. She's looking for the brother named Mix. Jumped in a rental car, rolled to the hood. Brown sugar's up to no good. Got my digit, gave me a call. Have no fear, mix a lot, don't fall.
Yeah, who did?
38-24-38, Mix.
Clicked on my pager, grabbed my cellular. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, and picked the number 8 car. Now I'm rolling in my NSX. Thinking I'ma get some
coochie.
Met her at the mini mart. She was in an escort. I'm kinda thinking about contact sports. When we get back to the Mix house, I'm knocking that kitty cat out.
Biscuits free today.
What you waiting on, boy?
if you want your honey runny. Kinda get naughty at the Mix-a-Lot party and rub them suckers all over your body. Hook you. Pass the bob again. Boy, son again. Got bigger, you know what I'm talking about. Hook you. Yeah, them cotton mushrooms is tasting good too, you mud duck.
Sweetheart, don't you want me? You paid for me. Kneel to me. Smoke me. Breathe me. Inhale. I'm your new guy.
For me to bust out, you can sniff me or you can puff me, but the girl should've known you can't trust me. She's only 98 pounds and lonely. She calls to a god for help, and that's me. Cocaine, go ahead and use me. Mama won't know you're junkie. Just put me in your pipe, light and suck. Cluck, cluck, cluck. And while you're high, grab a 12 gauge. Jump back on the streets in a crack rage. The only way out is a suicide route. Point the gauge at your dome and take it out. Now I'm on the 6 o'clock news. All my movies get the rave reviews. 60 Minutes had a special on me. The god called crack is killing your society. Columbia's where I get picked. I can kill with a 90-10 split. I work through the week. My pleasure is pain, and I'm your new god. You could call me cocaine. To protect me, I'm worth a lot of money, so respect me. Doing damage on the boulevard just like that. Shoot 'em over crack. Dope dealers would kill for me, 'cause if you sell me, I help you live lovely. You want a Porsche? Move a few keys. Just remember that your god is me. The task force bum rushed one of my employees. A big score, 23 keys. Now you see another dope man sink and one young cop on the brink. The cop's thinking about pension and alimony checks to his wife for the rent and kids. So the profit is low and he wants to make his bankroll grow. 23 keys just sitting in the backseat. I can make the best man weak. So the cop hits the street to sell a little pain. Now the cop has a god. You could call me cocaine. Cocaine. Smoke this. Intelligence, and you don't get it, so that's irrelevant. So you die, or else go to jail. And I'm happy as hell. I tried to get a young kid, but he just said no, because of some sports hero. So I entered the hero's house in the form of a line and let him snort one time. Now he's dead, 'cause my dose was pure. Got him too quick for the cure. So the headlines read, dope made another hit. Dead on the first sniff. Now the kid is looking for another hero. I let him know the other fool was a zero. He hits the streets looking for a remedy. They introduce him to me. I don't need another junkie, just a flunky. Besides, a little punk was spunky. So I put him in a fresh pair of
Give him a beeper and let him terrorize a city. Put him in a gang, teach him the slang. Another young punk deep in the game. He'll be lucky if he lives to 18, and I'm his new god. You could call me cocaine. To blow your mind, baby doll, put your head on my chest, feel the pound of my heart. Rest assured, once I lay my foundation, we would never fall apart, girl. These cries of passion haunt me at night. You call them romantic dreams, but it's so realistic, I toss, I turn, and awake in a sweaty scream.
I'm romantic into you. I'm romantic into you. I'm romantic into you. I'm romantic into you.
While driving, I was thinking, as you slept in my lap, I was thinking of the things we could be doing, baby, back in my flat, you know what I mean? The sun was rising, I had driven all night, and grew weary at the wheel. I looked down at you while you were sleeping. Your beauty seemed so unreal. You opened your eyes and said, "Mix-a-lot, I was asleep, 'cause you were on my mind. Why don't you search for my hidden treasure? There's no telling what you'll find." By this time, I was tripping, girl. You're such a tease. But it was love, maybe not a one-night stand. You're not a sleaze, girl.
I'm romantic into you. I'm romantic into you. I'm romantic into you. I'm romantic into you.
You woke up with a worried look on your face. Something was on your mind. You got out of bed and walked towards the window and stared through my Venetian blinds. You wouldn't turn and look at me as you stood wrapped in lace. Crept up behind you and held you tight. Then a tear ran down your face. Oh, baby. You said, "Now you've got what you want. Don't you wanna leave?" Like I said before, it's love, girl, not a one night stand. You're not a sleaze, That frown seemed to turn to a smile. You realized I was deep. Sophistication, in other words, my freak. I made this song to comfort you, for I detest songs full of grief. Making songs full of heartbreak and regret, it's not my belief, girl. To see you smile is all I want. Your tears I exclude. Crave for another romantic interlude.
right. Brothers, you messed over our sisters for years. I say for years. But now we're being messed over. I say now we're being messed over. You done fell in love with the cat. You know what I'm talking about, the cat. It'll get ya.
Meow, meow, the cat will get ya if you let it get with ya. Some brothers wanna spend a lot of money just to get a little honey, but the honey gets runny when the money's funny. Cause I'm hip, and a brother like Mix don't slip. Cause them girls will put that cat right on ya, and don't say I didn't warn ya. Go down to the beach, see the girls in bikinis. Wonder why you don't see me, brothers.
Yeah.
Should I preach?
Preach, preach.
All right, back to the beach. My OG from the hood went down to the beach, but his game was weak. Met a sweet thing named Yolanda. She had the gold momos on a brand new Honda. So my boy stepped up with a gangster pitch. Better come on and get with this. A 40 dog in his hand and he's sagging. But pretty soon the cat's gonna tag him. Later that night, Yolanda got busy in the back of his big black Cadillac. The next day, the OG wasn't playing no ball, cause he took her to the mall, buying everything from skirts to boots. Oh, speaking of boots, yeah, he knocked the boots, but in the end, another fool got jacked, cause he was sprung on the cat.
Sprung on the cat!
Check it out. There's a brother named Dave in a Corvette. Job at the UPS. I ain't dissing cause UPS pays money, but Dave wants to kick it with the honeys. He should have got him a girl and settled down, but Dave wants to get around. Put the top down on the vet. Hit the south side of Seattle looking for sex. Got a full pack of Seagrams under the seat and boom, there it is. Three freaks, thick, walking with a natural switch, and Dave starts getting that itch. You know a vet only got two seats, but Dave wasn't listening to me. All three of them jumped in the car, hit Red Lobster, and went straight to the bar. But them drinks ain't cheap out there, son. $5 for one of them daiquiris, and Dave was treating, and the girls are showing up eating. $200 worth of fish, and Dave wants to make a little wish. A little something that he's seen in a porno movie. Played BBD and said, do me. At Dave's house, they left him in a cold sweat. He gave him the keys to the vet. Oh, that's the wrong move, Black. You must be sprung on the cat.
Sprung on the cat! Sprung on the cat!
Old girl named Joyce tried to put that cat on me 2 weeks ago.
Oh, you mean she did put that cat on you? Talking attitude. Be straight up with me now.
I'm cruising incognito. 850i with the smoked out windows. And I'm thinking I'm raw. When it comes to girls, I done seen it all. Then along came a girl named Joyce. She had a black Corniche Rolls Royce. At the stop sign, she did something with a tongue. Could Mix be sprung? Her cat was calling me, and I started rolling slowly. Pulled up to the bumper, cause I wants to thump her. So she pulls up in the Texaco, and I roll up slow to jump in the Rolls. Now I'm checking out the body. This hottie got a body and I wanna get naughty. Followed her to the motel. Yes, motel, I'm too cheap for a hotel. Room deuce, 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 and it's time to get loose. I dipped in the juice, so what's up with the Rolls? Check the registration and the Rolls were stole. Baby girl tried to break with my keys and get, but I ain't sprung on the cat.
Don't pet the cat if you just met the cat.
Yeah.
If you sprung on the cat, you might as well eat the cat.
Oh,
sprung on the cat.
That brother said eat the cat.
Sprung on the cat.
I ain't eating nothing.
Sprung on the cat. Sprung on the cat.
Maharaji over there all quiet. I think Maharaji beating the cat.
No diving allowed, man.
Yo, what about attitude? Adjust the attitude. You eating a cat or what?
Never ate it, never will.
I think it's critical mass. Critical mass be sucking on that cat.
I just stroke it.
Yo, PLB, I know you eating something.
Me? What you snacking on?
Hey, homie. Yeah, that's right. You the fly hustler.
Oh, y'all still selling that fake Louis, huh?
Hey, don't be turning the high side up in here. You don't even got the dope.
Baby, Louis. I don't need the high side. Just give me some khakis and I'm straight.
Trying to diss me? Oh, raggy, Rudy Poot, run dope gangsta? Who you think you are, MC Hammer? You can't afford this Louis Vuitton.
Oh, what you mean I can't afford it? Why I wanna try to afford some old fake Louis? Baby, if that's real Louis, I'm Tom Cruise.
Excuse me, I'd like to buy something.
You don't know jack about this Louis. Let your sorry self over boot number two for the crack pipe.
Yeah, alright, I got
your crack pipe right here, baby. Get off my
team. Whoa, Louis Vuitton never made a sweatsuit, but you're swaying up and down that you got the Louis boots. Or you roll to the swap meet, girlfriend buttless. Rip phantom top on your 7'6 Cutlass. In the shop, Louis V is what you see. Black Knight Cortez slipping off your feet. You're sagging, droop like a baller. Your girl starts walking towards the counter, so you call her.
Ooh, this is on. Why don't you get this for me?
And every time you hit the swap meet, it's gimme, gimme, gimme. A little old lady in the back starts to creep. She's deep.
That's right.
Drew Cazelli, she peeks. Her name is Mary Pong. She got it going on. Swap meet weed with the swap meet thongs. Leather mini skirt with the oriental draw. Little Mary Pong is raw. She said, I wanna make your girlfriend look good. Start buying all your Louis in the hood. And you're sprung on the 241. Fake Louis at the swap meet, son. Now you know brown Louis is played. But you're drunk and you just got paid. So you bought the gear and little Mary said, see ya. Little did you know it was
made in Korea.
Swap meet Louis. Meet Louis.
That's right, tell her, homies.
Swap meet Louis. Swap meet Louis.
Right here, baby.
Swap meet Louis. Swap meet Louis.
What you need?
Swap meet Louis. Swap meet Louis.
You don't know Jack about this, Louis.
Victim number two, a rich young couple from Bellevue. Huh. Welcome to the swap meet. Another dumb couple about to get beat. Out came little Mary Pong. She had the big Louis V gear on. The couple got sprung and the wife wants some Louis V hat with the diamonds. She's thinking she got that deal. Two for one is a steal. The hat might have had a LV on the back, but at the swap meet, that ain't jack. But she bought it, cost about 300. Mary Pong said, you're the one. But when the girl's Louis got wet, she started complaining. Baby girl's Louis start fading. Now she's trying to take it back. But the swap meet don't play that. Cause when a customer tries to intimidate, Mary Pong pulls a 38. She ain't about to get bum rushed. She's strapped and she's ready to bust. But at the swap meet, you don't pay tax. They're moving out fake Louis by the batch. Swap meet Louis.
Clacking lots of dollars.
Swap meet Louis.
We all got
doors. Swap meet Louis.
Black silk dress.
Swap meet Louis.
Rich blonde coat.
Swap meet Louis.
Big gold chain.
Swap meet Louis.
Big gold chain.
Swap meet Louis. Swap meet Louis.
Big gold chain.
Be an attitude of just a step smooth in a swap meet. Buying much gear for the feet. When we spot Mary Pong with a blank face, selling bootleg Mix-a-Lot tape. The brother bought the tape and kept stepping, and Mary Pong starts looking for a weapon. I got a plan, and I'm about to use it. What's up with the bootleg music? Mary Pong is about to get jacked. She had a stack of big bootleg racks. Me and attitude creep like snakes. Grab the tapes and the Louis and break. The whole swap meet went crazy. I'm socking more fools than Patrick Swayze. Toss a mess of fake Louis in the trunk. Hit the gas and the tack just sunk. Like that, I'm out of there. Swift brothers like the rolling pairs. So we jet back to the boulevard fast. Slinging swap meet Louis for cash. Swap meet Louis.
That's right, tell him, homie.
Swap meet Louis.
Right here, baby.
Swap meet Louis.
What you need?
Swap meet Louis.
What you need?
Swap meet Louis.
Throw your hands high in the air.
Rock me, baby. Rock me, baby. Rock, rock me, baby.
Freaks on the left and freaks on the right. Grab your partner, hold him tight. Put your hands in his Levi's. Hold his rear while against your thighs. The more you dance, the more I rap. The big fat beat makes your toes tap. Glenn Campbell can't hang with this. All you freaks, give your man a kiss. Good.
My beats are icky.
Till I hit fifth, me and my pack, we keep plenty of snacks.
for your next attack. And your critical mass.
Yeah, I got your back.
260 pounds of pure pain. Critical mass. My homeboy's name. My personal trainer. Taking weight gain. I got the bulk. Your crushing container. On the track, I'm like a wind axe. Cutting up air like Boeing's aircraft. Time to shift and let my lyrical seatbelt hold ya. I'm your testosterone.
Rolling down the street. Rolling down the street.
The speed increased, police got beef with the word chief. Move or lose, I excuse the whack dudes. You light my fuse and clear out or get used. I go 155, no need to lip sync, I'm straight up live. So I'm rough bluffs who wanna be tough, you fuss and cuss wearing that Raider stuff. Fake fools from around the way, know damn well you ain't from LA. Ashamed of where you come from, son, so you rattle. Like it or not, I scream straight up Seattle. Rip our streets with a lyrical sweep. Don't peep or creep or you lose your freak. The cams growl, engine loud, my tongue keeps beating them down. Ram it up. Get ready for fear, just hit him with a maximum diss. I roll ya, fool ya, mold ya. I told ya, I control ya. And I'm your testosterone. Number five, your eyes get wide, so realize that I survive and I rhyme for mine. I wrote the dope, and is it coming up? Nope, I ain't the joke, so don't hope for my throat. There it is, the whiz gets here, the word quiz is what it is, and mix don't give. Slack to the whack who act like Max and try to jack a pop rap to hit the map. That ain't like me, it ain't cool to rob another fool, then claim your rule. Your group will not need troops, you like juice, so you hit the stage wearing my boots. Cupcake, I ain't about to get raped by fake. Just look at the taillight shrink and then think I left you pink in a lyrical kink. Time to drop through my gears and then stop, cause I locked the box on them clowns that jock. Turbo Koenig, 230 up on ya. I'm your testosterone.
But at least I shot me a nigger.
This country, a man's home is his castle.
I've been attacked by the racist scum, and here I come. Clan run, cause revenge is fun. And I'm that one to make you tap dance with a shotgun. On Donahue, they said they had weapons. Just to teach black people one lesson. But I ain't going to your school of fools, so come here and look at my tools. You can meet and greet the Glock 19 in your nostrils. I'll splatter your dreams. Plans to overthrow are left in limbo, cause one loco bro chose to dispose of you and your skinhead crew. I ain't a house nigga with a 22. I dump a hollow point slug in your windpipe. Try to breathe, believe the hype, cause this ain't the jungle, fool. And I don't throw spears, and I ain't leaving here. I'm not seeing you, ain't never seen Germany, but you was looking for an enemy. So you found a young brother with cash, crashed my glass, snatched my whole stash. But I'ma get you back like it ain't no thing. Show you what I learned from the gang. Stack them up deep in a 6-9 deuce. Long range scope for the whole damn group. Hanging outside a club called Moonshine, waiting for the right time. There he is, walking in a Levi's boot cut. The wicked one dropped 2 shots in his butt. I can't solve racism with a gat, but this is where my head's at. Get him with a jackback.
Yeah, it's me, the niggas around here been treated awful bad for a long time.
Them Satanists, I gotta fix them. I wanna fix them with a crucifixion. Nail them to a cross and burn them. Burn them, burn them, burn them. It's been said that this would happen. Scandalous skinheads jacking. All up in the crib and so forth. Taking my force, I had to break north. The leader had a spray paint can. And I'm a wall real thick to the black man. Burned a cross in front of the hideout. Hoping they can get my race to die out. I'ma cause them pain, physical and mental. I speak slowly through the temple. The wicked one is talking trouble. Blast his skulls into pieces of puzzle. Damage them so bad, they can't stop me. Not enough body left to get an autopsy. Skinheads, taking them out. Bloodshed, taking them out. We got one of them, mix it.
Go ahead.
38, straight to his forehead. I hit him hard and it hit the spot. A punishing plot with mix a lot. No I was the leader at. Gotta get him back. Gotta get the gat. Gotta get the axe. Call it a revengeful murderous pact. Call it the jack back.
Some things are worth killing for.
They burned a cross in my yard, cut a brother off guard, but I can't cry cause I'm hard. They jacked another black, but this black wants payback. I rack up killing stats. Now I'm on the hunt with a 12-gauge pump. Massive hardware's in my trunk. Creeping low and slow. There's one, roll down the window. What's up, fool? It ain't done till the punk stops breathing. Watch Kunta Kinte get it even. It goes like that when a brother stays strapped. Couldn't get a job, so I learned to rap. Living kind of large, and the skinheads hate me. Run up in my house, and they tried to take me. Now I got the metal to his dome. A desert eagle dipped in chrome. I got a black stocking cap yanked over my face. Anger is taking rationality's place. Hitler's in the house, and I'm taking him out. He shouts with the barrels in his mouth. Before I shoot, he wants to know if I'm white or black. I yank my mask. This has been a jackpot.
These boys were trained activists.
I'm not a slave, but the Ku Klux Klan and the Aryan Nation say I am. What's behind his skinheads out to get ya? The reincarnation of Hitler. Now I got a murderous attitude. I'm gonna put him in a casket mood. Remember the days of slavery? They hung many black men from a tree. We fought to be free real hard, and a black man's freedom must not be scarred. Calling me an African Sambo. But after this, American Psycho. And I'll smoke any skinhead racist with a black lock that's in my fist. And the morgue will be packed, dead body stacked. Memories due to the jackpack. Caught the leader of the skinhead clan. You know the one with the spray paint can. Drilled him with a crowbar. Die in the left ear, out the right eye. Then I took my knife to his chest. Carved the wicked message in a bloody mess. That was a warning for the rest of his pack. This nigga got him with a jackpack.